huge factor because we have rain, not a downpour, more than a sprinkle, though. If it stops, that makes things very interesting if the track starts to dry out. Right now, everybody on the Cooper tire will...